and I'm Belinda Rose.
Today we are going to take a look at facts on our human body. So let's get started.
But before that, if you are new to our channel, please don't forget to subscribe. Let's get it.
Did you know that a new adult has 5 to 6 liters of blood in his or her body?
Wow, that's interesting to hear. But I'll tell you something more interesting. The adult heart pumps 7,000 liters of blood in a single day. This could, you know, literally fill 35 bathtubs.
Oh, 35 bathtubs?
Yeah, I know, it's creepy to imagine 35 bathtubs filled with human blood.
Can I ask you a question?
Sure, but is this about the human body?
No.
Fine, go ahead.
Why do crabs have blue-colored blood?
Well, their blood pigmentation is blue because it contains copper, while the human blood contains iron, which gives it the red color.
Okay.
And I'll tell you something. You know when you're really highly excited, happy, nervous or shocked, you get goosebumps, right?
Yeah, goosebumps.
But these goosebumps do not occur on skin without air, like the palm of our hands or the sole of our feet.
Okay, wow, great. Can I tell me about dolphins? I'm crazy on that.
Fine, there you go again out of the topic, but I'll tell you still. You know only half of the dolphin's brain sleep, while the other half stays awake so that it can emerge out of water every once in a while, like, you know, to get some fresh air.
Wow, great. It's some kind of sleepwalking.
Yeah, you're kind of right. And I'll tell you one about bones. You know, the only bone that's not connected to the rest of the skeletal system in our body is the hyoid bone. Do you know where this bone is?
Toes.
No.
Ears.
Huh, you're wrong. It's probably at the root of the tongue, somewhere over here.
There. Can I tell you about the eye muscles?
Sure.
The eye muscles moves around 100,000 times in a day.
Wow. And you know something? These movements mostly occur at night while dreaming.
Yeah. I have seen my mom's eyeballs move when she sleeps.
And you know what? I can't even go to the terrace.
Why?
Well, it's so sunny. Like, it's burning outside. I wish I could get some refreshment drinks like Coca-Cola or Pepsi or...
Yeah. Wait. In earlier days, Coca-Cola is served as a medicine instead of a refreshment drink.
Whoa. Then I guess it's better to drink some, you know, fresh juices made out home because it contains a lot of vitamins and minerals.
Yeah, one minute. The word vitamins contains the Latin word vita, which means, I think, life.
Whoa. And I'll tell you something. The world's oldest man died at 127 years.
I think he would take a lot of vitamins.
Yeah. And you know, I'll tell you this fact. It's kind of related to what's happening in the world right now. It's about cough and cold. You know, when a person coughs, they throw out air at a speed of 800 kilometers per hour. Jet planes seriously fly at this speed.
God.
And that's all for today, guys. Thank you for watching our video. If you enjoyed it, please like, comment and share. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thank you. Bye.